2 years. The mandatory evacuation order for people living near that sinkhole out in Assumption Parish is easing for some in the area. The evacuation was ordered in August of 2012 after the sinkhole formed over a salt dome. Gas and oil escaped to the surface, and Texas Brine, which leased the salt dome, is working to contain the area.